I'll lead you to Aaron, make up tests. So you don't need too much imagination to see what's happening on the far right bottom corner. He is not looking very healthy at this point. So the hair and makeup, she has a number of different looks, as you can tell, very different just by changing the hair and the lighting conditions. So last but not least, before we take our break, the face. Faces are amazing, and faces are what you do. Whether you're a still photographer now, or whether you're a videographer, or anyone in the world, what we're going to do just before we take our break is this idea of reading a face and looking at a face. Okay? So, guess what? So two buttons, as we call it. There's my top button, my second button, right here. That's pretty good. Okay? How's focus? Oh, yeah. Okay. So you look at a face. I know it's incredibly handsome. I kind of look at Brad Pitt. What was the other one? Oh, Ryan Gosling. Do you think my wife just closes her eyes? Oh, it's Ryan. But I had no hair. How can I be Ryan Gosling? Okay. So kidding aside, I mean, this is what... I used to have a bad habit when I first was a cinematographer. So I would travel the world, and I'd love to look at people's faces. And it's tough, you know, I'm staring right at you. And people get uncomfortable. You know, that's, wow. So you have to be careful about all this. You do it in stride, you look. But, you know, faces are amazing to me. So let's take a look.